Zo, het is 7:15 's ochtends. En John Marston, oftewel Jim Milton, staat op de Pronghorn Ranch. We hebben een baantje, de epiloog is begonnen. En John, Abigail en Jack werken aan hun toekomst. Zo, lopen we dan op de Pronghorn Ranch als een echte rancher. Maar wel een tough guy. Eentje die zichzelf een beetje kan... defenden. En eentje die ze ook wel echt goed kunnen gebruiken. Ook al deden ze eerst een beetje eigenwijs. Dus zo, keihard als deze serie knalde, vol actie, emotionele rollercoaster en weet ik veel wat, toen we nog met Arthur speelden. Zo rustig is het nu opeens en spelen we een epiloog waarin John, Abigail en Jack werken aan een stabiel leven na de game. Ik ga de game vervolgen, deze aflevering starten, met deze missie bij onze baas. We gaan zien wat er gebeurt.
Milton, get over here. Mr. Geddes, this is the new ranch hand I told you about.
Well, I heard you had some trouble with your welcome, but you kept your nerve and protected my property.
No, it was nothing, sir.
Mm-hmm. Well, David Geddes, pleased to meet you.
John, Jim, Milton. Thank you for the opportunity, sir. You and Mr. Dickens.
Well, you work hard. You be honest, you'll get your keep, I promise you that.
Boy has a family.
Oh, lucky man. Then you better work extra hard. Good day,
howdy, sir.
Gentlemen.
Sir.
You hear that, John, Jim? Extra hard. Hey, get over here.
Mr. Dickens?
Go find old Jim Milton here something to do. Make sure he works extra hard.
Sure, Mr. Dickens. Come on this way. I was on my chores anyhow. Say, is that your family getting in the wagon up there?
Ah, believe it is. Mind if we go welcome them?
Not at all. Hey, is it true what they said about you when you arrived? That you ran off those hired guns?
Look, can we, not discuss this in front of my wife?
Oh, no, sure. Yeah, of course, mm-hmm, mister. Mm-hmm,
mm-hmm. I don't want to worry her.
Oh, yeah. I hear that.
Mrs. Milton!
Jim Milton! How fine you seem. This kind man just collected us. Thank you, sir.
I think we can be okay here. It's ranching work. This place is kind of...
It's fine. But I hear you began your career in ranching by throwing your weight around. Real wise, Jim.
What was I supposed to do? The place was getting robbed.
So you show everyone who's boss? Real fine.
I didn't have much of a choice. I gotta go. Jack, when you're done in here, come on out and lend a hand.
Die frustratie ligt zo hoog. Dat vind ik zo zonde om te zien. Ze kunnen beter elkaar toch even omhelzen, een kus geven en aan de slag gaan.
Are you gonna milk the cows?
Sure. Why not?
Oh, I don't know. I thought you was,
I'm a ranch hand. A new one, at that.
When you got here, them hired guns?
I was just getting my wagon back. That's all. Weren't nothing.
Oh, it weren't nothing. It was about time someone stood up to them fellers. No. Where are you from, anyway, partner?
Around, you know. Up north, mostly. Been in these parts before, but that was years ago.
Oh, it's changed. The rich fellas are coming in and buying everything, the ranches. But, well, it ain't as wild as it once were, at least.
There is that.
Say, if it ain't too personal a question, are you a gunslinger, mister?
Good Lord, no. Nothing like that.
Now, just a ranch hand then.
Just a ranch hand. Failed at a bunch of things, like most men.
Well, I feel a whole heap better having a ranch hand like you around. That is for sure.
Let's see how you feel once you see me work.
All right then. Here's the cows. Yeah, we used to have a bunch of women here did most of the milking. Yeah, but most of them drifted off.
Okay.
You fine with milking?
You know, I ain't really done much of it. Could never really get the hang of it.
You serious, mister?
Sure. It's Jim. Jim Milton.
Hey, just sit down. I'll show you how. Approach her calm now. She don't take too kindly to surprises. Okay. Almost got a pail full.
Hey, Pa.
Is that your boy?
Sure. Hey, Lancelot.
Well, hey, Lancelot.
Hey.
We're gonna make a dairy maid of your paw yet.
I never thought I'd see the day.
Watch and learn, partner. We all gotta earn our keep.
That's enough, Jim. Come on. How about you and the boy help me clean out the stables?
Sure. Come on, son.
How old are you now, Lancelot?
12, sir.
Ain't that grand. It's such a fine name.
I like it. I got imaginative parents, sir.
I can tell. Now, it ain't pleasant work, but it's gotta be done. Mr. Dickens said...
I know what he said. We'll do it. Won't we, boy?
Mm-hmm.
We gotta work extra hard. Waarschijnlijk de poep opruimen.
Okay. Well, you get them stalls cleaned out, and I'll see you later. Bye.
Okay. Jack, let's just try and take some pride in this work, hard as it may be. Boy, bring that wheelbarrow over here and keep it close to me.
Yes, sir. Hold on a moment.
You're a long way from Angelo Bronte's mansion now.
Sorry, sir.
Nothing.
Ugh. Oh, wow, dat was zo'n mooie opmerking van John.
Look out.
Dat was echt een mooie reference naar Angelo Bronte.
Think your mother's hiding somewhere? Laughing at us?
Oh, it splashes.
Nou, oh, is op zich wel goed. Laatste poepie. Ze nemen altijd zo lekker tijd voor dit soort epiloog, proloog. Laat ze altijd lekker lang duren. Bouwen ze lekker lang op. Nou, laten we hopen dat het eventjes een normaal, liefdevol gesprek is met je partner. Je moet er toch samen wat van maken en... Tja, je kan een beetje gaan mopperen op elkaar, maar gewoon wat ik al zei, die omhelzing en een kus, weet je? Na die hele klote tijd in de gang, dan moet je dit wel waarderen.
Hey.
Hey.
Where's Jack?
Shoveling shit in pursuit of the better life you want. Same as I've been.
Won't do him no harm.
I know.
Guess maybe we can last here. Survive. Do a little better than survive for once. I'm tired of fleeing, John. So, well, you know.
Me too.
Geen kussen? Really?
I'll put some coffee on.
$3 verdiend voor een dagje. Nou, top. Dat hebben we goed gedaan. We hebben hier David Geddes. Of David Geddes. Dat is onze baas sowieso. En hier hebben we Tom Dickens. Nou, we gaan wel eerst naar Tom en dan gaan we naar de baas. Het is wel echt een mooie ranch, hoor. Hoe laat is het? 6:00 a.m. Hey, buddy.
Hey, Milton. Can you give me a hand with this fence?
Sure.
Know much about fence building?
Not really.
Can't build a fence, can't milk a cow, ain't used to shoveling shits, but took on a gang of robbers single-handed.
Guess we all got our peculiarities, Mr. Dickens.
What was you doing before you came here?
I told you. Wife got cheated out of inheritance. We was in a legal dispute. It was a bad time.
That sounds awful, but I guess I don't believe a word of it.
I was raised to take a man at his word, and also to believe this is a free country. So free that I can't tell you what to think. So I guess it don't much matter what you believe. But I will work hard, and I learn fast.
Okay. Give me a hand with this fence. Yep. There's plenty more to do. Pound it in there. We don't want it coming down. Good. Now grab a rail, line it up with a notch, and place it in. Now, lift up the other side. They gotta line up, see? Now the next rail. That's it. Fine. Good. That looks okay. Go to the next post and pound that in.
Hoeveel weten moeten we hebben, joh?
I hope you've grasped the basics.
Hoeveel stukken hek?
I got other matters to attend to, but there's more than a day's work here for you.
All right. So long.
I'll be counting sections when you're done.
Okay.
Ik vind het echt heel mooi gefilmd, dat je zeg maar alleen het begin en het einde hoeft te doen.
Put that fist down and get over here, boy. Hurry. Hurry. Come on, son. Milton, get over here.
Coming.
Come on, give us a hand. Know much about bulls, Milton?
Just the basics. Don't make them mad.
Angus Geddes, this is Jim Milton.
Mr. Milton?
Angus is your boss's son.
Nice to meet you. Let's try and move this great hunk of chuck.
Come on! Move! Shit!
I'll get him!
Get a rope on him, Milton. And try and calm him down.
I gotta build that! Shoot! Shoot!
Ga alsjeblieft niet door mijn net gebouwde hekwerk heen, alsjeblieft.
Come on, let's talk. Whoa, whoa, crap. Christ.
Godverdomme.
Not the fence. Hello, buddy.
Jongen.
You don't look like you're gonna wind down. But I'll try. Don't. Whoa there. Easy. There. It ain't so bad. Nice and easy now, boy. Easy. All better? Okay. Now come on, you hunk of chuck. Stubborn, ain't you? Let's go. Got him, Mr. Dickens.
Oh, good.
How you doing, son?
A bit sore, but I'll be okay. Thank you, Mr. Milton.
My pleasure. And you, mister?
Fine. He just got my head.
Good. There he is.
See you later, Jim Milton. We'll make a rancher of you yet.
I'm headed to work today myself, Jack.
Huh?
So you stay out of trouble.
Where are you working?
I told you. I'm cleaning at the doctor's office. Bye.
Bye.
Get the place a tidy.
Okay, Pa.
I'll see you later.
$3. Ik denk dat ik niet snel genoeg was met de stiervanger voor goud. Maar goed, we gaan eventjes zien wat de daadwerkelijke baas voor ons in petto heeft. Hey, dit keer een uurtje later mocht ik beginnen. Nice. Uurtje later, 7 uur 's ochtends. Chill. Waar is de baas?
Where are my other hands? Damn it, Abe. I said, Abe,
yes,
where are the other hands?
I thought I said I don't rightly know, Mr. Getty, sir.
Well, what good is that to me? We got 3 horses lost. Possibly more, a mare about to foal.
Sir.
And no hands to help with any of it. I'm supposed to be heading into town. This place is chaos.
Hey, Pa! Can I get some help? Pa!
Milton, you good with horses?
I'm okay. I'll do whatever needs doing, sir.
Good man. Can you help my boy, my youngest, Duncan? He will insist on riding Jeremiah, a horse that is far too strong for him. And my wife will need help with this mare. Abe?
Sir?
You and Dickens better not make any more mistakes like you did today, you hear?
No, sir.
Thank you. Both of you.
Come on, he's over here.
I'm good. You get on. Go find them horses.
No. I'll show you. Since you showed up, runaway horse has been to some of our problems. And I am thankful for that.
I ain't done too much... I ain't much of a rancher.
Oh, heck. Hey, maybe them Laramie boys weren't so tough after all, huh? Maybe I could have handled them.
Of course you could. They're just loud mouths.
So,
is that what the boss is doing in town? Some business with them boys or something?
Well, when Mr. Geddes goes into town, well, it ain't exactly for, business.
Oh. Okay, then.
All right. He'll be just at the end there. Well, I better get to.
Thanks, kid.
We horen hier later nog wel wat van, denk ik. Waarom gaat hij niet in de stad voor business? Waar houdt hij zich dan mee bezig?
Hey, you Duncan? I'm Jim. Jim Milton.
Hey.
Need a hand with that horse?
No.
Well, you sure about that?
Okay, yes I do.
Pretty big one.
That's Jeremiah.
Okay, Jeremiah. There, boy. Settle down, okay? Come on. Easy, boy. Oh, someone put some onions on their oats, didn't they, boy? Oh, calm down.
He likes you.
Ain't sure he likes any of us, but I'll make him respect me and behave.
Can't you teach me how to make him behave same way as he does for you?
I'm supposed to go help your mother. She's got a horse in foal.
That'll take hours.
Well, training a horse can take hours.
Just give me a quick lesson, sir. Please.
Okay. You're a good boy. I'm gonna take him out first. Burn some of this heat off of him.
I'll be in the corral, Ben.
Tire out Jeremiah. Okay, then.
You got some energy? Show me then.
Het zou fijn zijn als hij van die bochten kon maken. Denk het
Everything
niet.
You got. Come on.
Ik denk niet dat dat de bedoeling was wat ik deed.
Let's get a lather up. Yeah, boy.
Kijk,
yeah,
zo Jeremiah. Maak je dus farm simulators. Zoals Rockstar doet het beter dan elke freaking farm simulator die er bestaat.
Give us no trouble now. All right. He's ready for you.
Okay.
Get on up there and go nice and slow. Stay calm.
Me?
The horse. You're calm.
My heart's beating a little.
Keep your voice calm and your legs strong. Don't let old Jeremiah sense fear.
I won't.
Doing fine. Real nice. Not that I'm saying you need one, but you sure there isn't another horse for you to ride around here?
I had a pony, but I'm too grown for him now.
Yeah? You think my son could borrow him?
Huh. Lancelot?
Yeah.
Sure. I'll get it hitched by your cabin there.
All right. Thank you, son.
Can I ask, are we in trouble from all these Laramie boys? They say Mr. Abel's real rich, way richer than Pa, and he's got all these hired guns out of Laramie, and if Pa doesn't sell, well, they'll come here and they'll...
Easy there. You don't have to worry about all that. You just worry about Jeremiah there.
Yeah, but...
Just worry about the horse, yeah?
Yes, sir.
I think you two might be ready to go out without a chaperone.
Oh, I'm not sure about that.
You're good. Nice and easy now. Both of you.
Oh, kleine snelheidsverandering.
You Mr. Milton? I thought you were gonna help me.
I am. I was. I'm sorry.
Come on. I need a man's help. Duncan, what have I told you about distracting the hands?
I'm sorry, Ma.
Well, I hope you'll listen to me better than my husband.
Thanks, Jim.
You're doing fine, kid. Give him a carrot when you put him down.
Oké, okay. Ik stond achter een gesloten deur die opeens open ging. John is wel echt een charmante guy op deze manier als hij zo bezig is en behulpzaam en weet ik veel allemaal wat.
So, you know much about birthing a foal, Milton?
Not too much.
My god, where does my husband find men like you? Still, we all know where he goes in town, and it ain't hunting for hands. It's not too hard. You just stick a hand in there and get a feeling for where the legs are. Go on.
Whatever you say, ma'am. Got him!
Okay, now hold on. And pull.
Oh, I lost it.
It's coming out one way or another. Grab them again. Hold. Come on. Oh. Okay, well, I think she's... Well, we're not out of the woods, but I think she may be okay.
Great.
We'll make a proper hand of you yet, Mr. Milton.
I hope so.
Thank you. Oh, and Mr. Milton, feel free to make a call at the house sometime. Perhaps even now. A drink to toast our new arrival.
I'd like that, but my wife is expecting me back.
Oh, you're married? I didn't know we had any married hands.
Yeah. We have a boy. Maybe you've seen him around?
Oh, I'm busy. Too busy for social calls.
Of course.
Good day, Mr. Milton.
Nou snappen we allemaal waar de man mee bezig is in Strawberry en wat zij zojuist probeerde. Met zijn bloederige vieze hand. Laat ik maar eventjes gaan douchen, want dit is wel disgusting, man. Ah, wat de hel probeerde zij zojuist op mij? Wat een move. En dan, ik ben getrouwd, zeg maar. En ik heb een kind mee. Oh. Er gebeuren steeds gekkere dingen op dit stuk land, de Pronghorn Ranch.
Hey, John.
Jim!
Sorry.
So, this is what you wanted. Fake names, which, by the way, Dickens sees clean through.
John.
Us on the run.
John, this is our chance to make something new. Come on. Please. For me. For him.
How's he been?
He's been kind of withdrawn. Quiet. You know.
Sure.
Take him out, please.
Come on, boy. Let's go for a walk. Come on. Round to the left. What do you see?
The pony?
Get on him. We're taking a ride. Duncan, Mr. Getty's boy lent it to you.
Is it now a new part?
Pa, are you coming too?
Tuurlijk. Ik moet er eerst alleen even wachten, want ik heb denk ik een paard gekregen wat ik nog helemaal niet kende.
Are you joining me, pa?
Ja, chill bro. Come on, boy. Boy.
Good girl. Be a good girl now. Let's go. How you doing?
Fine. Can we go home?
No. You're... Stay calm. Where would you like to go riding, aside from home?
I don't know, but maybe that stream?
Good idea. Now you know all this. Get him going. Come on, you know. The horse can feel your fear. Just act confident, okay?
Uh-huh. Confident. Yep.
Don't pull on the reins. You'll yank his bit out. Use your legs. There you are.
Kijk hoe mooi het daar rechts is, jongen.
Now let's go. Jack, a little kick and a... See? You can do it. How about you speed up a mite?
Okay. Whoa.
Oh, that is so cute. Dit is een prima snelheidje, toch? Zo zal hij er toch iets van afgetrapt worden? Nou, dit lijkt me prima. Hij kan misschien zelfs nog ietsje harder. Maar misschien is dat ook wel weer te hard.
Faster, come on.
Faster?
Ja, zie je, dat kan je wel.
You know, this ain't so bad, sir.
Good. Amazing what the right horse and a little confidence can do.
Schattig, hè?
We can go even quicker.
If you say so, sir. Yeah.
Okay. Let's go across to the stream.
Easy. Yes, sir.
Ook paard hoor ik daar. Ik hoor de wilde paarden, ja. Mooi, man.
You're fine, lady. Here we are.
Yep.
We should get back. You think you're ready for a little race?
I guess.
All right. We go back to the path and up to the ranch.
Okay. On my go. Go!
You'll have to catch me!
Wat verwacht dat kind? Dat hij opeens beter dan papa gaat? Hij kon letterlijk 5 minuten terug kon hij niet draaien.
Your horse is much bigger!
And you're much smaller! Like a jockey!
Ik kan ook hem gewoon... Ik kan hem ook gewoon laten winnen natuurlijk. Hier, zelfs op dit snelheidje haalt hij me niet in. Oh!
That's straight! Come on!
Hij is nu super blij. Hij is nu super blij.
I beat you. I beat...
Well ridden, son.
I beat you.
Like I said, your riding has gotten so much better.
Thanks.
Hey, keep practicing your riding.
You too. You need it.
Investigate a disturbance.
You hear that?
That was... You want to watch your mouth, boy. You will be the first one we kill.
Leave him alone.
Oh, careful, boys. Careful.
Yeah.
Look at this tough guy.
Get out of here.
How fancy pants get, he's paying you to be tough for him, huh?
No, he's paying me to keep the place clean.
Oh.
Said he had some problems with vermin.
Oh, listen to this. Real funny.
Oh, come on, get him.
Come on, get him.
I'll kick his head in, boss.
Yeah. Oh, boy. Getty spends on women, saves on hands. They didn't hire you because you're tough. It's because you're stupid. You couldn't clean my boots.
Oh, he's licking you, boss.
Mr. Milton!
Boss! Boss! You need help!
Kijk, hij wordt ingewerkt.
Jim Milton, get off that man! Get off!
He hit me first.
Oh, you can fight, boy. I'll give you that. Well, how's your wife in the brawl?
Leave my wife alone.
Oh, she's real pretty.
Get out of here.
Oh, quite a temper you got. Imagine you're frustrated with your lot in life, married to a shit-shoveling farmhand. What'd you do wrong to end up here?
Leave my wife alone.
Welcome to Big Valley, Jim Milton. Pleasure to meet you both. We'll see you again. And you, boy, tell Mr. Geddes we called. We'll be back.
Thank you, Mr. Milton. Thank you.
Don't worry about it.
Stop acting like a goddamn storybook hero, will ya?
What choice did I have?
Plenty, you moron. Plenty.
Wat dit betreft is ze wel echt fucking hinderlijk. Tjongejongejonge, dat snapt ze toch zelf ook wel dit. Of maakt zij een heel ander verhaal mee? Bloedirritant.
We all get caught eventually, John. I guess the trick is to decide by who.
Now, dear, I won't hear any more of it.
You won't hear any of it.
Not in front of the men.
You toad!
All right, smile, smile. Do not embarrass me.
Hoorde dit gesprek dan? En daar is de nieuwe hulpkracht en die hoorde alles.
Mr. Geddes?
Hey, I heard we had another incident with the Laramie boys.
Yeah, there was an incident.
Well, I mean to scare me.
Are you scared?
A little. I've got a lot invested in this place, and not just the land, but my family. It's hard to explain.
I understand. I'll do my best to keep you safe, sir.
I know you will. So how's your family?
Just fine. I should probably head back.
Yeah, I know how it is.
How'd you get on?
Okay, I guess.
Better?
Sure, I'm just tired.
I know. Anybody want some more?
No, I'm thank good. You. I miss Mr. Pearson.
John Marston, you're such a pig. All right, it's getting late. Let's get some rest. Good night, Jack.
Good night, Mama.
Good night, Jack.
Good night, Pa.
What was that?
What are you doing?
My job, Abigail. Lock this door behind me. Don't open it unless you know it's me.
Oh, man.
You gotta do something. Two of them by the stalls. They got Tom.
It's over.
Get
out of here.
Take him with the Hagen dog.
Who's it? Who's this?
New hand.
Oh, you're that tough guy they just took on. Yeah, I heard about you.
Crap. Where's Geddes now? You tangling with professionals, son. Oh, I... Watch him.
Bye.
They've killed Mr. Tolbert, and they've stolen my goddamn cattle. You men okay?
I think so.
Yeah? Jim Milton saved my life. It's Mr. Abel.
Yeah, of course, it's Mr. Abel. I can't believe he thinks he can scare me out of here.
Then I guess we're getting your cattle back,
I guess we are. Can you go too, Tom?
Of course, sir.
All right, Jim. I know you can handle yourself.
A little.
Go get your guns and head out.
guns.
Oh, don't play coy with me, son. We need your help. I don't care what you used to do or what your name is. This is the land of second chances.
Understood.
Okay.
Come in, it's me.
What was it?
Mr. Getty's cattle was taken.
God, I'm sorry to hear that. What are you doing in that thing?
Mr. Getty's been real good to us.
What are you doing?
My job, Abigail. My goddamn job.
I'll lead the way. This is gonna be the last we hear out of them. Yeah! Yeah! Right! You're doing well.
Ik vind het heel sick, om eerlijk te zijn. Ik vind het echt heel sick hoe dit loopt. Wat een epiloog. Oprecht fantastisch.
Off your horses here. We'll be better on foot.
Okay, if you say so. That's the place up ahead.
There's our cows. A couple guards out front. A couple more around the side, I imagine. Let's get a closer look. Let's go. Yeah, there's plenty of guards. I'm gonna head straight in.
Yep.
Tom, you head up there and try and give us some cover. Abe, you're gonna try and flank the place and come in from the back. I'll give you a minute or two, then I'm heading in.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Zo, wat apart om te zien dat dit een freaking O'Driscoll kamp was.
Hey! You boys been coming up to Pronghorn. I thought I'd come down here. You're all so tough. Come have a word with me.
You here to cut a deal? You're too late, partner.
I'm here for our cattle. And to teach some manners to all of you.
You seen how many men we got? As many as money can buy. Now get out of here, Hayseed, before you get a hole in your head.
Dat waren vier man.
Guess we're shooting then.
Dat was fucking ziek. Wat was dit? Repeating shotgun? Ja, het is een shotgun! Heerlijk om dit weer te doen, maar dan als John. Wat voor wapens zijn er allemaal te vinden? Er liggen overal wapens. Dat hier op de grond zou een wapen moeten liggen. Weet je wat? Ik denk dat ik toch wel eerst even ga checken voordat ik... Waar ligt dat wapen? Godverdomme. Ik zie het niet liggen. Ik heb namelijk het idee dat ik ben natuurlijk nu John Marston, dus ik heb een heel andere loadout ook nu. Upstairs. Ik ga ook gewoon looten en shit, want dit betekent natuurlijk... Wat heb ik nou weer opgepakt? Een of andere hakbijlding. Dit betekent natuurlijk dat dit John's leven is en John zijn rijkdom. Dus ik ga alles lekker meenemen. Hier, ik vind het helemaal best. Daar is nog allemaal andere troep. Hierboven blijkt een soort van wapen te liggen. Nou, daar ben ik ook blij mee. Daar wat bijzonders. Nope. Kijk, deze plek kennen wij natuurlijk. Zo vaak geweest. Cigarette card, I guess. Ja. 3 van de 12. Oh, kijk. We got some money, boys. $124. Oh, ze gaan zo blij met me zijn. Dus we hebben een repeating shotgun en de Litchfield rifle. Waarom kan ik mijn wapens niet gebruiken? Dit is ook wel prima, maar ik wil eigenlijk wapens gebruiken.
You know that woman of yours got the look of a woman ain't had a real ride in her life. She's gotta make do with some piss poor stinking farmhand. Hey, hey, tell her I'll let her in my sheets.
Dit is de fucking first in sheet dip. Get the stinker PlayStation cover van Red Dead 1. What the fuck? Dit was het hoesje van Red Dead 1. Shit. Ik ga hem ook nog looten. Hierboven moet wat te vinden zijn. Ik probeer al die wapens af te gaan. Ik weet niet eens of ik hier naar boven kan überhaupt. Waarom klinkt het als de gorilla's? Dun, 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 dun. Helemaal niets in die freaking chest. Ze gaan me allemaal aankijken als een of andere superhero of zo. Ik wil graag mijn hoed terug. Feeling glad I got sunshine in the back. hele teringbende overhoop geschoten. Ja, I'm back in this life, I guess. Kan hij natuurlijk altijd naartoe terug om ja shit te verzamelen. Vet hoor. Kijk even. Als je deze wapens kijkt hier. Gruwelijk man. Ik hoop dat die andere chappies het hebben overleefd, want dit is natuurlijk appeltje-eitje voor John Marston. Maar voor een paar farmhands, wat wij dus overduidelijk niet zijn. Ja, daar is het natuurlijk een gigantisch klusje voor, maar kijk hoe wij dit hebben opgepikt. En ik denk dat ze me super dankbaar zijn, maar ik denk dat ze nu ook achter mijn ware achtergrond komen.
Hey, you're back. You did real well, Mr. Milton. This man can really fight. Save the whole place.
Ah, that weren't nothing.
Well...
You! Oh, you! You saved my
life. No need to say nothing, sir. Just doing my job. Now, I don't think they'll be back tonight, but how about, Abe? Just in case, you stay up.
Yep.
You see anything or hear anything, you fire that rifle 3 times.
3 times.
We'll all come running.
Will do.
Well said. And thank you, Mr. Milton. Truly.
Just glad to be of service, sir.
I understand. You get some rest.
Thank you, Mr. Geddes. What? What? What choice did I have? Just answer me that. What was I supposed to do?
Ik snap echt niet dat Abigail zo reageert als je ziet.
Look, just do one thing or another. Not be two people at once. That's all I'm saying.
Ja, nogmaals, wat ik wil zeggen is. Get 10 kills while dual wielding sidearms. Ja, hallo. Stel. John had er nu voor gekozen om helemaal niets te doen. Precies zoals Abigail had gewild, zodat hij geen ruzie had gehad met zijn vrouw. Dan hadden ze het misschien allemaal niet overleefd. What the fuck heb je daaraan? Maar echt. Dan had hij dus gewoon zijn vrouw blij gemaakt met ja, niet op te treden als een of andere gunslinger. En dan was misschien deze hele farm overhoop geschoten, inclusief John, Abigail en Jack. Wat de hel heb je daar dan precies aan? Leg het me uit dan. Precies zoals John zegt, what choice did I have? Ja, niet. Ik vind Abigail erg irritant. Prachtige vrouw, erg irritant. Ik ga dit de laatste missie van de aflevering maken, want we zijn al bijna een uur aan epiloog aan het opnemen.
How you getting on?
Surviving, I think.
Here, I'll get you some coffee.
Only thing I know how to do is, well, you know, undertakers like me. Cattle, not so much.
That ain't true.
I ain't no rancher. Rustled horses, not raised them. Stole cattle, not birthed them.
I was reading the newspaper. I was reading about a old ranch, Beecher's Hope, down by Blackwater.
Was you?
Well, Jack read it to me, but I thought maybe we could raise some money. Bank could lend us the rest. We could be happy, John.
Bank loans? I got a goddamn price on my head, woman.
I know. I know all about that. Every time we about to get somewhere, make something, you go and show the entire world that you ain't Jimmy Milton. Every place we've been has been the same. We start doing okay and then boom, you act like the big man with the gun. Tired, John, and I guess I was dreaming a little. At least give me that.
Just feels hopeless.
You're doing better.
Milton! Milton, ma'am. Mr. Geddes needs you to head over to Strawberry in the wagon and collect some mail for him at the post office.
Sure. I'll take the boy with me. He's getting soft. Lancelot!
Come on. Jim, if you're heading that way, can you pick up a parcel for me? Address I ordered. I think it's in your name.
My name?
I think so. One's in your name and the other one's in mine. Only one should have come in by now.
How much shopping you done?
Oh, yes, a real keen purchaser of goods, me. Look at me.
Okay, Lancelot. We'll make a man out of you yet.
Not too much of a man, mind. He's only a boy.
I'm just gonna show him how to drive the wagon a little. We'll save the real exciting realities of adulthood for another day. Come on, get!
You take care now.
Of course.
Yes, maar wel de volgende aflevering, moppies.
It's nice getting out of the house, huh?
I like being in the house, Pa.
Be careful on this.
Hoezo is hij zo bang?
What happened the other night with those men? Did you kill them?
I did what I had to do to protect you.
Ma said it was pride or something.
Your ma was wrong about that.
Dat is een eindeloze discussie tussen die twee. Ik denk dat John hier weer de juiste beslissing heeft gemaakt. Je kan er van wegrennen en dan word je overhoop geschoten hier. Waar slaat dat op? Ik ga jullie in ieder geval bedanken voor het kijken, het liken, de support. Ik ga hem hierbij eindigen en de epiloog gaat in de volgende aflevering verder. Thanks a lot, guys. Later.